Liverpool squared out this ruck, and Glasgow were quick to attack up that left-hand side. It was Russell with a kick through.